Hey, where's your friend today?
I don't know, I haven't seen him all day. Hey. Hello? Where are you? Are you in the woods? Stay there, I'm gonna come get you.
There, man. Come on. Yeah, I need somebody down here. Okay, thanks.
You all right, son? Strange.
Yeah, it's a strange kid. I don't know. I don't know what to make of it.
I've tried several times to make contact with his parents. I just can't seem to get through to anyone.
Okay.
Let me see if I can talk to him for a second.
Okay.
Listen, I just want you to know I'm going to try to make contact with your parents. I'm not exactly sure where they are right now. I've been unable to reach them, but I'm going to go try again. Okay?
What's going on, man? What? Doing anything this weekend? And wanna hang out or talk? But you wanna do anything? Anything exciting happen over the weekend for you? Okay, I don't know. Someone will be in here in a minute to talk to you about what happened in the woods.
Don't you see it? The government has us conforming. Everybody is doing the same thing, and it's driving me crazy. I went to the woods because I was in the hallway, and I couldn't tell the difference between her and him and the teacher and magazines, and so I ran away, and next thing I knew, I couldn't tell the difference between one tree and the next tree and the tree after that, and then I couldn't see anything, and then when I woke up,
Did he talk?
No, he just said he asked what day it was.
So just leave him alone until the specialist arrives. Hello? Oh, perfect timing. Yeah, he's down in the classroom. Hasn't said a word. All right, see you in a couple minutes. Listen, we have someone coming down to talk to you. Okay, she's a professional.
This is not my cup of tea. This does not make me happy. Winter days in the night to myself. Whisper lightly.
Hello. I'm Dr. Cora Lively. I was sent here to talk to you today. Do you mind discussing a few things with me? Your family couldn't be reached at the moment, so let's see what you and I can talk about.
They're dead.
We've had excellent luck.
I killed them!
With journaling. Have you ever considered journaling your feelings? Studies show that feelings can be released in ways.
Didn't you hear me? I killed them!
Do you have access to an iPod?
Why don't you understand? They're dead. Their bodies. My parents' body. I buried them in the woods. They're dead.
Crayons. Art therapy with children has been extremely successful. Doctors are very happy with the results that they've achieved. Have you considered drawing? Let's do an activity now. Let's see how long we can stay absolutely quiet.
What are you writing? Is it bad? Am I a bad person? What's the matter with you? Are you deaf or something? Hello? Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Shut up! Please just shut up!
Now, was that a very nice thing to say?
Are you there?
This is not my cup of tea. This does not make me happy. Winter days in the night to myself. Whisper lightly, people change their minds sometimes.
Going crazy.
This is not
need to smile.
Make me as
a beautiful lady. Cherish every second that you get to spend. Surround yourself in love. Surround yourself with friends.
People change their